Honourable Member for Nanaimo, Ladysmith.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I present petitions on behalf of many people in Nanaimo, BC. They argue that the prohibition of cannabis has criminalized millions of Canadians, that cannabis has the potential to provide medicine, food and fibre. They argue that this Parliament should remove marijuana possession from the criminal code, should end police raids against dispensaries, and for those with criminal records for personal possession, grant full pardon and amnesty and release prisoners now serving time. I urge the government to so act.
The Honourable Member for Yukon.
Mr.